Now a chance to check out tonight's starting lineups. And guys, taking a look at Klay Thompson, what will we see from him, do you think, today?
And I know he's a fan favorite because he can catch fire immediately at any point in the ball game and just start pouring it in from all over the place.
So Golden State will get the first possession. Outside Green. The tray. Thunder with the rebound. Here's Oladipo. Thrown back. It's stolen by Curry. And he lobs it up toward the rim. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. They're going to turn it over. They couldn't get it inbounds that time. Golden State on D. Oladipo with the ball. Just five on the clock. Cancer inside. Guarded by
three misses to start the game. Still trying to break the seal on that.
Deflects the pass. Pushing it up. Pass to and that's good off the glass that time. And now, just over a minute played here in the first. Thompson outside. Back to Curry. And the three off target. Singler left side.
That's now four misses on their first five attempts. Still trying to find a rhythm and flow here offensively. That is some real serious dime dropping there. Exquisite assist.
Now here's Westbrook. Guarded by. And they're on the break. Can't get it to go. So the Thunder will take it the other way. Westbrook with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Here's Pachulia. Here's Tump. Drills it from outside.
That's just run of the mill for him. A typical day at the office. He's one of the more skilled offensive players out there.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Singler outside.
That's his first.
This is his first free throw of the game. And the first one dropped. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Here's Kirk. Last time out, he had 44 points. Back to Green. Kirk. Kirk. Outside, Green.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played.
And don't forget now, a walking highlight reel every time he steps on the court. His flair for the dramatic makes him worth the price of admission all by himself.
And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Here's Kirk, a big-time producer. Currently, he's averaging 25 points a game. Down low. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Pass to Thompson. Back to Green. To the inside. That is good.
Hasn't been the hot start he's wanted here. I mean, he's got a few to fall, but doesn't seem on target most of the time he fires.
Back to here's Cantor. He's covered by Thompson. And so it's Golden State with a trail by one. Back to Green. Another three for Golden State. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played. Now, here's Oladipo. He's been producing a fair amount of offense night in and night out as he's averaging 14 points a game. Here's the screen. Outside Westbrook. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. And the Thunder making a switch here. Pass to McAdoo.
Backcourt violation.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. And it's the Warriors with the ball. Outside Curry. And here's McGee. Pass to McAdoo. Livingston. Now here's Curry. Left side Curry.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intent.
Here's Robert. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Iguodala outside. Curry. Here's Livingston. Another three for Golden State. Oklahoma City trick. Here's Payne. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. And here is Curry. Pass to Iguodala. Curry. Here's Mack. Right side. Another shot. Can't get it to go. Abrines guarded by Kirk. Here's Roberson. They get it again. Here's LeVert. Over Iguodala. And it's JaVale McGee with the rebound. Makes the lead pass. Pass to McAdoo. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Outside Kirk. Iguodala outside. Now McGee. And that concludes the first quarter of play. Warriors ahead, up by six. And we'll be back in just a moment with the start of the second quarter. And now the second quarter just getting set to start. And from what we've seen so far from the Warriors, you know, how would you... Here's Payne, guarded by Kerr.
Defensive foul. That's his first personal foul, first team foul.
Here's Adam. Pass to Payne.
Number 20. That's his first personal foul.
They set the pick. Here's so he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. And he makes the first. He's perfect from the line this time. And he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand. Here's Payne. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Pulls it up. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. There's the outside Curry. And the shot is good. Second quarter of basketball, about 1 minute played so far. Here's Payne, guarded by Curry. Here's Abrina. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. And the Warriors making a change here. Outside Curry. Unloads. And that one comes up a bit short.
Zero.
Here's Tump. The three-pointer is right on target. Now a timeout called by Oklahoma. And the Warriors making a change here. Here's Payne. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one.
Defensive foul. Zero. That's his first personal foul.
Just about a minute and a half has gone by here in the second. To the middle. That's good.
That was a nice finish to an excellent possession.
Curry with it. He's got eight. Back to Thompson. Outside Curry. That's good.
Curry.
You know, something else I think about when I see this guy is he's a real headache to have to defend one-on-one. I mean, he's got all of the game that makes it tough for his defense.
Finish Curry. Off the break.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Here's Payne, guarded by Curry. And here's Oladipo. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter.
Zero.
This is his second trip to the free throw line. The first free throw is good.
Here in the second quarter, they've made all of their shots from the foul line. And that's a must-do when you're down.
And it's the Warriors with the ball. Outside Green. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's Curry. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Now, here's Oladipo. Here's Pitt. The three-pointer off the mark.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boys.
Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Oladipo. Wasted no time on that one. And here is 15 points in the game. This is his first chance at the line tonight. First one falls for. And the Thunder making a switch here. Both shots good from the strike. Now Westbrook. Now here's Oladipo. Guarded by Kirk. Goes back. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. And stolen by Singler. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Here's Green. Right side, Green. Thompson. Thompson right side. Poked away. There's the bucket. Good.
The field goal percentage has been bumped up into the high 50s now.
Westbrook with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Now here's Westbrook. Not a lot of room. Oladipo. Out of bounds. Golden State takes possession. Here's the Warriors with the ball. Pass to Thompson.
That's good.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma. A difficult situation for Oklahoma. Outside West. They set the screen. And that is. Curry with. He's got seven. Thompson right side. And the shot is good.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Westbrook with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. Pass to Thompson. Took him no time at all on that one. Now here's Westbrook. A big time producer. Currently he's averaging 25 points. Oh, that's blocked. Here's Pachulia. Outside, Green. Out to top. Pass to Curry. And he gets it to go.
Getting better and better. Got that field goal percentage up in the 60s now.
And here's Oladipo. He's got six.
It was a slow start for him, but he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys.
Outside Kerr. And he gets it to go.
Well, I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move.
Outside West. Knocked away. Back to sink. Outside Curry. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. The Warriors. And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but, you know, anything can happen. Really an incredible game from Stephen. Now here's West. Releases. Misses the jump. Left side Curry. Pass to Thompson.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. Here's Kerr. And good on the basket. Now Westbrook. Oladipo. Outside West. And that one.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Thompson. He's covered by a single. And that'll be Oklahoma City's ball as it goes out of bounds. And for those of you turning in, we're about a minute into the second half. They double him with Green. Oladipo with the ball. guarded by Kerr. Here's Cam. He's definitely a factor in their offense, averaging 12 points a game. Here's Thompson right side. And he's good on the three ball. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Here's Oladipo. He's got nine. They get a hand. Here's the break. Up the floor.
Curry.
And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Now here's Westbrook, guarded by Kerr. Gives him the lead pass.
Boy, this defense is getting eaten up on the inside, guys, giving up far too many free runs to the...
Now, here's Oladipo. Pass to Collison. Shot's good. Now a timeout called by Golden State. And the Warriors making a change here. Here's McAdoo. Outside for Curry. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Now here's Westbrook. He's tightly guarded. Curry with it. He's got 26. Here we go, one on one.
Oh yeah!
Pass to McAdoo. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here. And the Warriors making a change. Long range from the inbound.
Number 11.
And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Singler outside. Here's LeVert. A baseline J. Here's a good looking for his first basket still in this. Here's Adam. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Andre Iguodala. And that'll be his third foul so far. Now here's Westbrook. He's got third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Iguodala outside. Pass to Thompson. Lets it go with a three.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
And here's Westbrook. 9 points in the game so far. Plenty of space. Now McGee. Thompson outside.
Number 11.
Westbrook with it. Here's LeVert. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. The first one falls. And the Warriors making a change. And so he makes both from the line. Here is Livingston. Pulls up, and the Warriors tack on two more.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their pass.
Outside Westbrook.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, at least as I look at it.
The Warriors making a switch here. Here's Oladipo. It's stolen by Curry. Fires from deep. Another three for Golden State. Here's Oladipo. That's tipped. And this is his third trip to the line tonight.
Guys, he's slightly fallen off his pace from a year ago at the line, and those points from the stripe have been a little harder to come by.
And it's the Warriors' ball. Here's Pachulia. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
And I'll tell you guys, I mean, to see the improvement he's made in his free throw shooting in the space of just one season, I think it's been remarkable.
Now here's Westbrook. 9 points in the game. So here's Cantor, guarded by...
That foul gives him four, so he's just two away from being Dairy Queen.
And he can't hit the second.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
Number 11.
And here's West. And here's Oladipo. And there's the call on Klay Thompson. That's his first foul of the game. And the bonus will go to the free throw line. And the first one at the line is good. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Smooth sailing for Golden State. Here's Curry. The Thunder pull it in. Now Oladipo. He's got 13. Outside Westbrook. 4 seconds left. The shot's good from Cantor. Curry with it. Here's Thompson. Off on that one. The three quarters of play all in the books. And this one all but over already. The Warriors on top, delivering the blowout. Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. Here is Livingston. Zero. Off target from outside.
West.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the put.
Power down with both hands. And here's McGee. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run. Here's Payne. And Iguodala comes to help. Pass to Payne. Here's LeVert. He's covered by Iguodala. Here's LeVert.
You know, he's got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
Grant.
The Warriors making a switch here. That free throw good from West. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Here's Payne. Stolen. Inside. And the basket good. Swiped away. Jumps up. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. Here's LeVert. Pass to Pick. To halt the run. Oklahoma City the rebound. Here's LeVert. Can't connect from short range. Back to West. Iguodala. Left side, West. And that one's good.
Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. Iguodala up top. He's covered by Grant. Fast break. Here we go.
Abrines.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation.
Defensive foul, number 21. That's his first personal foul.
Here's Payne. Fires it up. And Oklahoma City again with the buck. Now here's Iguodala. He's covered by Grant. West down low.
That's an example there, guys, of contesting the shot and corralling the board. That's really all you can ask of a guy at that end of the floor. He had his choice of finishing moves there, and you just got to love the fact he went old school with the finger roll.
The free throw drops for Grant. Here's Golden State now. To the paint. To the pass to Clark. Now here's Iguodala. That's good.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass.
Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Here's Payne. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Now here's Iguodala. Here is Livingston. He's covered by Grant. And the Warriors making a change here. Now the Thunder. Here's Payne. Stolen away. And the jam by Andre Iguodala. Here's Pitt. Warriors with the rebound. And here is Iguodala. Pass to Clark. And the first shot of the night for him. Missed. Here's Payne. Here's Abrines. The offensive rebound. West outside. Here is Livingston. Misses the wing three. And here's the fast break. To the middle, to the middle. And the basket by West. Here's Payne. Uncovered. Second chance shot. Here is Livingston. An easy 2 points on the layup. Here's Payne. Here's Laverne. A quick shot there, and it's off target. Now West. 3 points. Good.
West.
Good. Here's Payne. And David West gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game. Pass to Roberts. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim. Here's Mack. Off on the layup. Grant with the ball. Here's Payne. And that'll be Oklahoma City as it goes out of bounds. Thunder retain possession. Pass to Roberson. Here's Levert.
Levert.
And he knocks down the first one. That one misses, so he goes one for two. From half court, no good. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. And the outcome of this one was never in doubt.
Yeah, they were clicking in every way. I mean, all cylinders go. No question about that. And once they pulled away, they didn't let up.
And that's a wrap, everyone.